But right now, there's a bill in front of both the House and the Senate that would boost America's minimum wage to $10.10. It's easy to remember. $10.10. $10, 10 cents an hour. Just passing this bill would help not only minimum wage workers, it would lift wages for about 200,000 people just right here in Connecticut.